Welcome to a short presentation about the paper PET tree sort, external string sorting based on partition trees, which has been published in the Open Journal of Databases. The paper is the result of a joint work by me, Sven Kroppe, Dennis Heinrich, Stefan Werner, Christopher Bluchwitz, and Thilo Piontek. Please use the given links to access the paper if you are interested in our work in more detail. Let us first look at how external merge sort for sorting large data not fitting into the main memory works. The basic algorithm just loads as much items to be sorted as fit into the main memory. Sort them and swap them as sorted ones to external storage like disk or SSD. The external merge sort algorithm repeats this step with the remaining items. Afterwards, the external merge sort algorithm efficiently merges all the regenerated ones into the final result. If we sort strings, like in the example, we face some issues important for the performance of the overall algorithm. Strings are very space-consuming, hence if we just store them as strings without using a compact representation, we will achieve only small ones, because not so many strings fit into main memory. Furthermore, comparing large strings during the merge phase also leads to high costs. Our approach therefore uses partition trees for the internal representation of the strings during the run generation phase. Partition trees store a set of strings in a very compact way by storing common prefixes only once. Furthermore, we also store the swapped ones in form of partition trees, which reduces I/O costs. We developed a special merge algorithm taking partition trees as input. This has the advantage that common prefixes are also compared only once, lowering the costs for string comparisons dramatically. The final one is also stored on disk as partition tree, reducing again the I/O costs. In the first set of experiments, we have used a well-known benchmark for sorting randomly built strings of the same size. We show the results for sorting 1 billion strings. Although our algorithm works better for strings which are not randomly built, we achieve speed-ups of over 30% in comparison to the overall merge sort variants. The second set of experiments uses a billion triple challenge dataset of 2012 containing real-world data with irregular characteristics. This dataset contains over 4 billion RDF terms, which we sort in our experiments. Many of the RDF terms are long URIs, having long common prefixes, and hence these datasets are ideal for our algorithms. Not surprisingly, we achieve great speedups of over 3.7 in comparison to the traditional external merge sort approaches. There are many more contributions in the paper, like the algorithm in pseudocode. For example, we explain the streaming capabilities of our merge algorithm. The input as well as the output of our merge algorithm works on streams of partition trees stored in left order traversal. Hence, the algorithm can deal with partition trees not completely fitting into main memory. The contributions of the paper further covers a detailed complexity analysis of the merge algorithm regarding memory consumption, I/O costs, and runtime. Last but not least, the paper addresses many more issues in the experimental analysis regarding I/O costs and number of initial ones and so on. We will be glad if you take a further look into our paper. Thank you for your attention.